Psalms 95, verse 3 says, "The Lord is good. He is king above all other gods." And because the Lord is good, his creatures are continuously and joyously praising his name. As so, should we continuously and joyously praise his name. Our songs should be testimonies for his unfailing love for us. And our souls should be filled with praise and songs. And Psalms 89, verse 1 says, "I will sing unto the Lord forever. With my lips I will praise his name until all generations."